most of you don't know me very well. You've only seen me in movies. And you think my life revolves around wine and women. But that's not correct. My job involves a lot of hard work. I live in very harsh conditions and I'm required to be always fit. I cannot even go to doctor when I feel sick. My life is always at the mercy of disease. But I'm not a hero. I'm just a sailor. The cars that you drive, the planes that you fly in, and even the food that you eat. I'm very proud that I make a lot of contribution to all that. I even carry humanitarian support to the most remote places of the world. But I don't do that because I'm a hero. I'm happy being a simple sailor, and that's what is my job about. I have been treated like a criminal at times. I have been put behind bars. I know I cannot afford to make a slightest of mistake in my job because that becomes a disaster. I do my job with utmost care. Not because I want to be a hero. I'm just a simple sailor. I have been hijacked by the pirates as well. I've been killed for no reason. I may even die rescuing someone at sea whom I don't know even. He was not from my country, or from my race, or even from my religion. I don't even claim any medal for that. I do it just because I'm a sailor. I don't want to be a hero. That is my job all about. And the thing that keeps me going for all this is the love for my family. It's a feeling that I'm giving them a good life. After all, that's my job. And I'm not at all a hero.